to Allegheny Bank, Parkway Center in it, and down here towards what is now the Salvation Army. Took over where 3M used to be in that first building. See what else we can see here at night. Looking up toward the apartments that are now abandoned. The apartments are now nothing. And Building 7 there, the apartments the Green Tree Gardens apartments are closed. I guess at the start of the new year, it seems like. I noticed it last week as I was hanging around. So they're totally dead. That's how it works here at the dog. Cracking the sparkler. Two crackling sparklers now. Okay, bottle rocket now. This is a bottle rocket. Wow. Excellent reverb action. Bottle rockets, January 17th, 2012. Down at the train bridge with Hobnose. Now I'm gonna head back up. It's like about 12:30, maybe 12:45 in the morning on the 17th. Just wanted to have a cool little bit of Hobnose fun. Do something we did a few years ago. Have a good time. Surviving. Nobody lives there though. So I'd have a little collie fun and just got an idea. Hey, I'm gonna do it. After the Chinese New Year celebration last night, just hanging around house all day and not doing anything much, snoozing a little, and doggy radio last night, I was like, hey, I gotta get out of here and do something. Here I am, I'm on Kearns Avenue now. Just got through from the tracks. Gonna start walking up the hill right here. Hobnose and me, we used to look down the street and see the man's face in the trees this way, going down towards West End. And then over here's just the way up the hill. So we're gonna do that. Here's number 281 Kearns. So we're going up and we're going to be right passing Winona. Here in the dark at like 12:30, 1 o'clock in the morning. There's a lot of ice on this street. I don't know how the resident of 287 gets to his house or not. There's tons of ice. Let's see if we can see some of this here. There's an ice sheet right there. Slippery, slippery ice right there. Hey, but they got it open in the center for people to walk through. That's pretty cool. This is like a solid ice right here. They got it open between the cement barriers so that you can get through. There's some ice right there. Street light. See if I can get through here without falling to my death on the whole entire street. I don't know. Maybe it wasn't the greatest idea to come this way now, because it's all frozen, and there's looking down. This is like a solid sheet of ice going up a hill. So I wonder if that's gonna be any good. See if we can make it. I'm going up a hill, and like I'm looking at the ground, and there's not much light. Can't see anything in the camera, but I can see it without the camera. This isn't pure digital, it's Kodak, so not as sensitive in low light. I'll bet a flip could probably see this. But this is a sheet of ice right here, seriously. Just going up the hill. So we're gonna keep on traversing to our destination and maybe some canines. I'd love to meet a stray right now. Dog, I would just love to. It's a stray dog, man. Crazy but true. I'm so like, I've missed dogs so much emotionally. Miss up meeting other dogs. I just haven't, just been busy and other things and sitting around the house, and I gotta get myself into it with the canines. Now here's where the ice is super slick. So I'm gonna shut off so I don't fall and break the camera or something. So here we are, Kearns Avenue. And looking up on the hill there, that's Parkway Center. The buildings on the far side, like the blood bank and stuff right there as I slip down the hill slowly. Ah, yes. We're like looking up the hill now. Halfway up Kearns on this side. By the side street that goes, it's a Bar Avenue. I don't know what the name of the avenue is, but we're here. It's like three houses right there in a little side street. The end of the line before the barrier. There's the barrier right here. And we're just in the back. Getting ready to head up the hill in a moment. What was that dog's name? They used to have a beagle here. Something like Butch, his name was, but I can't remember. It's been years. And we met the owners and we met the doggy. He was cool. I wish they still had a dog who would just come out right loping out at night. It'd be wonderful. There's a shot towards Pittsburgh right now. Almost at the top of Kearns Avenue by Missy, the sheepdog's place where she used to live. And that's the new house that was put in at Missy's. Looking toward town right here. Hey, this corner house was already sold once again. Here's looking up toward Jerome Street and up to Warriors. Somebody's house on the doorstep. Down Warriors.